All right, uh-oh, look at that, right? So that r is going to equal 11 to the minus 1 plus 13 to the minus 1 plus 17 to the minus 1 plus 23 to the minus 1, all of that to the minus 1, right? Which is mathematically, you might write it like this, right? 1 over 11 plus 1 over 17. This is how you should type it into your calculator, though. It's slightly faster. It's a few keystrokes faster, I feel. 11 to the minus 1 plus 13 to the minus 1 plus 17 to the minus 1 plus 23 to the minus 1 to the minus 1. 3.7018 ohms. Ta-da.